Okay, what's up, everybody? This is Maine. I'm getting ready to prepare my wall for. I'm going to put texture on the ceiling, so I'm going to prepare the borders. I've done three sides, so I'm just going to show you how we prepare the borders for one of the walls. So we've got our mixture, you know, our mixture of mud here. This is all-purpose drywall with some water. And then we're just gonna use a 14-inch putty knife, and then I'll be able to get the whole border.
Okay, so
Just did the one side there. I've already done the two long walls, and I just did the short wall just to show you how to do it. Again, just put the mud on here. Put it on the tip of the blade, and then just rub it on. Smooth it out, and that becomes the border for the textured ceiling. And then, I put more mud in there, but show you the roller. So this is the roller for it. And basically, we just put it on the ceiling and then just roll it, just like our painting, but using a textured roller. So. And I'll show another video of that, but this is just a quick video to show you how to do the border. If you want to try it, good luck. Remember, I'm just a do-it-yourself type of guy that I can help out people, helping out my neighbor, renovating their basement. If you want to see the pictures, I'll have the pictures somewhere on the album. Okay.